While using the refrigerator, the sides or the back of it will be warm, which is a normal phenomenon of the refrigerator in the process of operation. Cause summary. When the refrigerator is working, the room of the refrigerator will be cooling or freezing. The heat that is absorbed from the food in refrigerator will change to the high temperature and high pressure gas. The gas enter condenser and dissipate the heat through the condenser. Condenser is installed on the back or both sides of refrigerator. So when you touch the cabinet that installed the condenser, it is warm. Especially in summer, it will be hot. Because the pipe of the condenser is very long, so the temperatures of the both sides is different. The temperature of sides or the back can be reduced by the following measures. 1. Keep the refrigerator more than 10 cm away from the wall. 2. Keep the refrigerator to the ventilative place. About the temperature of the sides and back of the refrigerator, the standard is at ambient temperature of 25 degrees, which this standard is using as normal base, temperature measured on coated metal surfaces of appliance enclosures not over 65 degrees. The ambient temperature is 25 degrees Celsius. The refrigerator is running normally about 40 degrees Celsius. The ambient temperature is 25 degrees, when just powered about 50 degrees. The ambient temperature is more than 35 degrees, about 50 degrees to 55 degrees. We won't be hurt if we touch it, but if we touch it for a long time, we could be hurt, especially for babies. Keep them away from the sides and back of the refrigerator. There are dew tubes inside the contact parts of the refrigerator body and the door sill, and there will also be slight heating. If problems are still not solved, please contact our higher service center.